find something more permanent, you know. I don't think I'll make it through another dry spell like the one in March.
Lila.
And April.
Lila.
And 1945.
Lila, you won't have to. Lila, it's been 2 years of laughter and song and love. Will you marry me?
Oh, Jim, this is so exciting! I always pictured a church wedding, but if we could get Carnegie Hall, the Times would cover it.
Well?
It won't be cheap, so you'll write a new show, new songs, a new booking with full houses every night!
I was actually thinking we could fill our own house. A real house, with a real family.
Whose family?
I finally did it, Lila. I bought a farm with a farmhouse in Connecticut!
Connecticut? We can't leave New York. We can't just up and leave.
But Lila, we promised each other that when the gigs dried up, we'd get out of show business and live a normal life.
I always wanted to be normal. After I'm famous.
Lila, we don't need all that.
Chicago.
But then it's just the two of us,
which is perfect.
All the focus will be on me.
Hey!
On us.
It makes sense, Jim. I'll do this last gig and then join you at the end of the summer with a few extra paychecks to feather the nest.
6 weeks.
Beautiful! It's settled. Now come on, we gotta get going. I still have to buy your train tickets.
I'll see you soon, Jim. I'll miss you, buddy.
You too, friend.
Bye, Dollface.
Bye, Dollface.
Bye, Dollface.
Tour, and it was too good to turn down.
But not too good for you to turn down?
Guys, you're not gonna want to hear this.
But I'm through with performing!
I really think that Broadway is just a false alarm. It's just a great big Broadway compared to a farm. A lot of folks may like it, but I cannot agree.
Nothing but blue skies do I see.
How would you all like to make a contribution to the pleasure? All you have to do is help me move to Mendham, Connecticut.
What do you think?
I think.
I work for a bank now, too.
Oh, what now? The IRS?
Oops. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Do we know each other?
I know who you are.
Oh, you've seen my act.
I've seen the foreclosure papers. I'm Linda Mason.
As in Mason Farm?
Yes. I was wondering if I could grab a few things I left behind.
Oh, of course. Please, come in.
Thanks. The bank had locked the place before I finished moving out. I love what you've done with the place.
Yeah, I haven't worked it out for me.
It's just like our old piano.
Oh, do you play?
Not for years. Do you mind giving me a hand with painting?
Of course. It's funny. I figured Eleanor Roosevelt came with the house.
That was my grandmother.
She was so beautiful.
See, my grandfather built this place right after they were married.
I can tell they put a lot of love into it.
They certainly did.
I'm sorry. This must be very emotional for you.
It'd be pretty silly to get emotional over a piece of real estate, Mr. Hardy.
I don't know about that. I was pretty emotional moving in just now.
Yes, I heard you singing about it.
I tend to do that. Listen, are you sure you're all right with all this?
Absolutely. Time marches on, and so do I.
I like that.
This world flowers and steps change.
Where the heck is she?
little ambitious. What are you planning to grow?
I figured I'd start with my favorite, bananas.
We're gonna need another plan.
Whatever you've got to do is
it is, then you could
stay. Jim, I'm sorry, I can't do this. I've been trying to tell you since I got here, but you seem so happy.
That's because I am. You should try it. It's a pleasant sensation.
So is performing. But I can't just walk away like you did. I know myself. I can live with a lot of things, but I can't live out here with all these vegetables. Anyway, Ted and I just got booked into a slinky new room in Las Vegas. Can you believe it? Las Vegas! It's a dream come true.
But this was our dream.
Your dream, Jim, not mine.
You came all the way here to tell me this?
I wanted to tell you in person.
That was nice of you.
I know.
Man is his own star.
Exactly. I like to be independent and level-headed.
My mom calls it a spinster.
Charlie, I am perfectly fine. I've got plenty to be thankful for.
My tiny flat was furnished at the 5 and 10 cent floor. Still, I've got plenty to be thankful for.
Like what?
I've got eyes to see with.
Oh, I know a song already. Lovely.
Heading anywhere special tonight?
I'm singing with the local choir.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
I guess you remind me of how much I enjoy it.
Oh, I can't take any credit.
No, you can take a little.
Well, I don't mind if I do.
Well, I think you should.
Well, okay.
Okay. I see Louise made her famous cranberry sauce. I missed that.
Listen, I invite you to stay, but it's not the best timing.
Oh, of course.
Lila called off our engagement.
Right, I heard it on the radio.
It's probably for the best.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. But I just think I'd be pretty terrible company tonight.
Right, me too.
Oh, you would?
No, I wouldn't. I don't know why I said that.
I just mean I...
I should get going.
Oh, what about the serving spoon?
For you.
I
want to spend another holiday by myself.
Yeah, me neither.
Linda, Merry Christmas. These are my friends. Friends, Linda, Linda, friends.
Hi, Linda.
Linda grew up in this house. And I guess she still has a key.
It was open, and I'm here for the party.
Oh, but how did you know we were having a party?
Well, it definitely wasn't me, if that's what you're thinking. I certainly didn't invite her.
You know, we used to have parties just like this when I was a little girl, right here in this very room.
Linda's a performer, too.
No, but I did force my entire family to watch, and I charged admission.
What was it, Louise? Like 5 cents ahead?
Oh, heaven knows we could use those funds.
Hey, if you charge half of what they charge for tickets in Hoboken, you'd be in Clover.
Wait a minute. That's it?
Of course it is.
Show business could be the solution.
Isn't that usually the problem?
Maybe not this time. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You're a much better singer than you are a farmer.
And you can build a stage.
Then you know all these dancers.
The best hookers in New York.
And together we can put on a show.
Yeah.
And we can charge for tickets.
Yes, we already covered that, Daphne.
But not just tickets. Rooms.
With all these bedrooms, we can have a
show place hotel. I love it, but we can't just move out here.
We have our shows and our lives back in the city.
We're only free on the holidays.
Okay, then we'll only be open on the holidays. We work on the days when other people don't.
And you'll write special songs for each one.
What do you say, gang?
I could be more excited.
Why don't we make ourselves at home?
We've got 15 bedrooms.
The heat's still not working.
Well, everybody grab an extra blanket from the supply closet and sleep together!
You're serious about this?
Absolutely.
I thought you wanted out of show business.
I did. I do. But this is different. No rat race, no New York, and maybe it does take a little bit of performing to live a normal life.
Well, that's certainly true.
I have no idea if it'll work, but if I don't do something, the bank is going to take this place back. Give me a hand.
It's a shame we're not open tonight.
Wait.
I just mean Christmas Eve would be a big problem.
It certainly would. But who says we can't have our first rehearsal right now?
What's that?
Oh, it's just an old Christmas song I wrote a few years ago and stuck in a drawer.
Thank you.
answer, and we don't want any cranky answers from Holiday Inn. And you know what I always say, feed him in Philadelphia. So I'm just gonna go and eat this entire food cake by myself and shake.
Good night!
Well, I should get going. Thank you for the song and the company.
If you really want to thank me, you'll join me on stage for our first show.
I haven't performed in years.
What could be more perfect than Linda Mason performing in the house she grew up in?
I'm not ready for it.
I'll give you 5 cents.
That's very generous.
So?
So? When's our first show?
I say we start with New Year's Eve.
That's only a week away.
Jesus, cake. For a natural.
I love hot coffee.
Where's my string, maestro? 2, 3.